Hi guys, David and David here from payitforward.com, and in this video we're going to show you how to close apps on your iPhone 10.
So on your iPhone 10, what you need to do is swipe up from the very bottom of the screen and just sort of hold your thumb there in the middle and the app switcher will appear. Now on the old phones, you can just swipe them off the top of the screen. Apple threw in a little curveball with the iPhone 10. Can't do it. Got to press and hold on the apps and you'll see that you get these prohibitory signs where you can just tap out of them, or now you can swipe them off the top of the screen. So that's how you close them out on your iPhone 10.
Right. Now some of us might say that's just a minus button and you just tap the minus button.
Right.
You think you're pretty smart, don't you, Trebek?
Yeah, minus button, prohibitory sign, whatever.
Yeah, so thank
you guys. We're not all geniuses, David.
So thank you guys for watching this video. That's how to close apps on your iPhone 10. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more iPhone videos.